Did you see the press release from the Thunder?
Yeah.
That is hilarious, that last line. We care deeply about the Thunder and what it stands for in our community and are proud of our contributions to date, yet driven and honored to write our next chapter together.
If anyone wants to go last, go ahead.
You know their PR guy was like,
Yeah, pretty much.
Go ahead.
Alright, I'm about to forget.
Okay, so someone said they fixed Ash's G36C.
Yes.
Oh, cool.
What was wrong with it?
It wasn't as good as the R4C.
Now it's just as good.
Really?
So they're basically the same.
They behave differently, but yeah.
It does less damage, but has a lot more controllable recoil.
Nice skin, Typhus.
Find the biohazard container location.
I mean, the R4 is kind of like a laser anyway.
Yeah. Ash is definitely... someone just shot my drone coming up from basement, so it might be basement.
It's basement.
Yeah, it's basement. They just got the hatch.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
They're on point with drone tank. Usually you see a bunch of bullets spray around your drone. Here, drones are just dying.
One in space, and they always send somebody up immediately to kill Jones at main entrance.
Proceed to the biohazard container
and secure
it.
So I guess I should go sewer since I'm ready to go.
Wherever. I'm gonna try to get... There's someone in garage, like main entrance right now. From the drone. I'm gonna try to get the hatch.
Can Twitch drones kill captain traps?
Yeah. You gotta hit the box.
Ah, great, Mark.
Injured guy fan a little bit.
They definitely have it.
You know, there's some rubber banding going on right now, but it just saved my drone. They have an echo. So they have an echo, a blitz, cap cam.
Oh, they killed me. The basement rear.
Hostile activity. They got a cap cam. Container. Once the threat is cease securing the container. Hostile activity. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Shock
all
drone.
Alright, Jano's there.
Tythus, if you can zap the cap can once, I think it'll kill him. It's low enough.
What's up?
There's nobody in the secure room. Wait, there's a...
Bandit is...
Bandit right there.
I would go secure.
Yeah, Bandit's and I'll watch hallway.
So get on the stairs and start securing.
Yeah, go down the stairs, Tythus.
Secure the room. Shit. Protect the bio container.
Ah, shit.
Just stay.
Hostile activity, neutralized.
Just stay and hide by the...
Op 4, last op standing.
I'm out of ammo, just hold on a second.
Nice good job. Shit, Jay. Nice good job. Shit.
That yokai, though.
Yeah,
that body
I was
moves
saying, just let him keep hitting you. There's nothing he can do with that.
The worst echo.
Well, it would have been fine if his teammates had been near me when I got fucking yokai'd.
Okay, we already got a rook. I guess I'll go smoke.
Jaeger for the fuse.
You mean Jaeger
actually,
for the...
Do you guys want some muting? You guys need some muting?
Yeah,
play whatever
mute's
you want.
Good. Yeah, mute's good.
Okay.
Yeah, smoke only helps him because of class.
I just realized we didn't have any mutes, although we don't.
I still think they should have made smoke block Laz's thermal scope. Because otherwise, it's
we need to protect
good.
The biohazard container.
Well, like because smoke uses white phosphorus, which is very thermal.
Wait, I thought it was poison gas. What
the heck is? Oh, no, I'm talking like the smoke grenades.
No, the smoke grenades aren't white phosphorus. They don't hurt us.
Well, in real life they are, though. That's what I'm saying. They should block the thermal scope. They use a small amount of white phosphorus to make them burn.
Okay, but in theory, we're a hostage rescue, right? Probably not.
The biohazard container.
Oh wait, don't reinforce the smokers.
5 seconds.
Can someone open that wall, actually? Protect the some murder holes in it? At all
costs. I'll open it with a impact grenade.
Perfect.
Twitch drone.
Someone just break a window.
Jam ready to activate.
Me.
Okay. Near them above us. Well, they're in dorms. They're about to fuse. Get ready.
I should probably get
save me, ADS. We could use some more people on site, actually.
I'm going
I
back.
Keep going there.
Okay, that's two fuses.
Fucking Glass!
Is that from bathroom? Showers?
Glass hit me from outside, he was repelling. Oh no, he's... What the fuck did he just shoot me through? Yeah, oh, he shot me through the little roof.
Yo,
they... Don't go in the hallway, Glass is watching me.
Main lobby.
Gerald through hallway. He still has one fuse charge, by the way.
Yeah, I'm pretty much pinned. They got one in the lobby pinning me.
Fuse is coming in. Glass got me.
Is that an office?
Glass is in rear, behind the kitchen. Like the end of the building that terminates in the little stairs that doesn't go anywhere.
Fuse at the bend of the hallway. Half HP.
I'm not going to win that one. Oh fuck.
They're droning you.
One friendly operator remaining.
How did he not die? God damn. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Clearly, it's all that extra armor.
She's a 2-2.
I know. I'm kidding.
Medium. One of the only 2-2s in the game.
Hey, how many mediums are there?
I think a lot. Probably the majority.
The majority are
Glass,
usually...
Twitch, Blackbeard, Jackal, Thatcher.
Like every DLC op was 2-2 until SAT ops. And really, Echo should probably be 2 speed, or 2 armor.
Maybe I should have gotten Ash.
Why? Glass is OP.
I know. It's just usually I don't get to pick Ash. Everyone picks Ash.
Find the biohazard container location.
I haven't done an Ash rush in like 3 months. I'm missing
it. I only really played for like 3 hours and Saucy just Ash rushed every round.
Sounds like
it's. I like to at least lose
basement,
round first.
Upstairs.
Yes.
I'm only trying out IQ because she has 3 speed like Ash. But I Ash Rush pretty much every game. Every
Ash
round.
Rush is just so ridiculously effective.
Oh god, all our. Did no one warn me about the stairs? Sorry.
10 seconds to insertion.
About what? The mute?
Yeah.
The mute, yeah.
5 seconds before insertion.
I figured you would just like hear it.
Biohazard container location unknown. Find the biohazard container.
Hey Jay, do you miss grenade?
Yes.
Here, have one.
You're gonna just kill yourself. There's a new bug for grenades bouncing back even if you didn't throw them.
Hey, really? Will you get that jammer right at the top of the stairs?
Will, are you in armory? I'm coming in. Nice.
Where did you go? Where did they get you?
I cleared it. Pulse is just in middle hallway near the near top of stairs.
Haggard, I'm gonna smoke the hallway and you can push it with glass. I got three out.
We found the biohazard container. Proceed to its location.
I'm gonna go around since we're all here.
Someone switch the mute jammers. To make a new door. I'll watch your back, Tech.
Hostile activity, neutralize the threat.
Damn it, they got my switch.
Mira got me. Mira is on the left side.
Alright.
I thought we cleared a hole into that room, I guess not. I must have had it reinforced.
I was gonna say someone's in that room. I thought you saw her shoot though.
Oh, because I didn't smoke that room.
Damn it, she got both my pistols. She's in the left corner.
The container once it's ready. Secure the biohazard container.
Oh shit.
1-4 remaining.
Kids.
Wait, I hit him in the head! Smoke and please run.
Protect the bio container. Securing the container.
Nice.
On there, demo.
You like that little rubber band after I threw that?
That was on the kill cam.
That's how I get him, man. I lag switch it. SOCOM style.
SOCOM style. Jesus.
Okay, I guess we don't actually have that many walls to mute, so. I'll go again.
Be whatever the hell you want.
Well, what's weird is that I thought that grenade downed him because I heard the scream and then I had a plus 50 on the side and I'm like, oh no, that says first to secure. Oh shit.
If we get a place with windows, you can meet those because they'll definitely try fuse again.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
Best spot for it.
Secure the room.
Do we want access to attic, or are we good locking that off?
Probably lock it up.
Armor! Get your armor! So, you wouldn't get shot while using it? If people forgot?
Down to 10 seconds. Did you notice I put the suppressor back on the LE5J? It's been working for me.
Yeah, suppressor's awesome though.
I've always liked them, but in the old days, people would be like, why are you using a suppressor? I always liked them for some reason. Now they're more serviceable.
As long as you really know the recoil of the weapon.
Yeah, the L85, you kind of know how to handle.
I love it all the loss.
That one I'm trying to get used to.
Did you say they're coming in?
Yeah, well, they broke down the front door right by the stairs.
I got it, switch drone.
Shield up! Someone's firing in this window and trying to throw grenades in right in this room. You know, marking? First of all, do you have an angle up there? In this room? Can you see anyone hanging out outside the window of it? It's a thatch.
Still wanted the fat window.
I could peek. You want me to peek?
No, I got it.
Okay.
The droning from the left side of the fat window. Drone's coming to you, Hacker. No, got it.
Kano's got it.
They just smoked off the room. They might come in.
They're smoking right here. Through the
prevent further. Oh, they have a glass up there. They're in. Do you have a C4? Can you throw it?
No.
Yeah, he's in the window.
What happened?
They're looking into office too.
He got me. Glass got me.
Op 4 is securing the container.
He's on site, guys.
Protect.
So, well, he's on the right side of the fat window room. Yeah, where you're looking to the right. No, the fat room where the window is.
Leave now. You have been spotted by hostiles. Fall back.
He's go in the room and he's to the right by the fucking desk and there's a switch out there.
He's probably, if he has smokes, he's probably gonna smoke and shoot you.
No, he's gonna put that hole in the wall right over there.
Here.
Well, good thing those mattresses are there to save you.
There's a twitch out there too. Twitch strong. Twitch strong. I hate Twitch drones.
Why can't I kill a Twitch drone? That was pathetic.
They're tough.
Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
I wonder how bad Glass scope is gonna get nerfed.
Oh man, we got defense. We can't win defense.
Desperate time.
Just pick mute again.
I'm going bandit. 4 shockers ought to be enough for whatever walls we need.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Well.
Device set. Op 4 located the biohazard.
Let's get both sides of attic if you can. It's the only place they can realistically fuse from.
I use mine, but if we don't get it, I'll try to sit up here and watch.
I'll get it in a second.
Do you want me to come shock the attic or shock the sidewall?
Down a 5.
We need the stage one.
Yeah, shock the stage.
The stage. Okay,
op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Device positioned. Please stop worrying about grenades.
Device activated.
Holy shit, they're going to be bum rushing that big side probably. Up from tower.
Alright.
They just thatchered over where I'm marking.
That 3 run by that window on me, Jay.
Twitch drone.
Drone coming in here.
They're above us.
They're coming in a tower right now.
Nobody reinforced right there.
I could do it.
I got one Twitch drone.
I got the other Twitch drone.
They just dashed. Oh, they're Hibonning right now, right now. They're glazing in. They're smoking, glazing in.
I was getting shot from two different directions? The fuck?
They're throwing another smoke.
Just wait out the smokes.
Fuck over to the side.
I'm sorry.
They ceased attempting to secure the Zazahan system, securing the biohazard container.
Did you hit Thatcher?
Tower.
Who's spotting? They got a drone in here.
They didn't take out Tower Cam, Jay, so I can tell you if they're going first floor. Container.
Biohazard container securing. Take out the hostiles.
One right under Tower Cam. He's peeking upstairs. Right. Jackal. He's going downstairs now.
Fuck, almost had him.
I got a trap there, so...
Jackal's peeking from Tower side. Both tower side, Twitch and Jackal tower side.
They may not have breaches to get into attic. Probably would have done it by now.
Nice.
Am I vulnerable where I am, guys?
From where?
Upstairs. I don't know.
View through my screen. Am I vulnerable where I am? Haggard?
They come from the front, yeah. Come from the front.
Top 4, last operator standing.
Last one's tower side.
Yeah, that side. Right? That's
what I mean by tower side. Yeah.
I got a frost trap there, so.
Haggard, look north.
10 seconds left.
Yep, right there.
5 seconds remaining. They've ceased attempting to secure the
container. Good shit, guys. Nice.
Hey, that was my kill. I got the trap.
Exactly. They just have to rush and nice. They just have to look. Your map saved us. Good job, everyone.
Yeah, bad job, everybody.
Hey, we did it. We won. Close game. Oh my god, that pulse.
That's a good game. Alright, guys, it's 3 a.m.
Yeah,
go
same.
Tonight.
Good game.
Thanks for playing.
Alright, good night, guys.
See you guys.
See ya. Fuck, is it really 3 a.m.?
Yeah,
it's almost midnight here.
Fuck.
I need a milkshake break real quick.
Yeah, go ahead.
Milkshake break?
Yeah, I'll just do it right now.
Yeah, go ahead.